Here we go. This is it. This is it. As they say, this is the one. Turn these things off. Going straight into Lions Den versus AC Milan. King's looking in good nick. Right. Milan in 4 days' time. I think schedule personally against Milan. I think we should keep our shape. Training. I think possession is key for us. Big match preparation, I think, definitely. Give the team a chance to be ready for that big match preparation. See the news. Can't believe Dolberg yesterday. A bunch of garbage. Let's turn this up. Get on channel. Rog injured again. International semi-final cup for the under-23s. Who played in that game? Gotta make sure none of our players are playing the final. They'll kick Rog. Shame Rog should be playing this cup final. Oh, well, never mind. Batman played it. Good for him. 6 to 9 days. It's not good. Pause there for the live chat. Keep that there. Now, come back here. There we go. Good. So, Milan. See this guy's any good? He's centre back. Can he play for England? Is he good enough to play for England? Let's look at him. Is he worth fighting for? He's 23. Nah, sorry. He can go. He play for Canada. You don't have a future of playing for England, sorry. So you tell me who's this guy. Wants to play for Scotland. See Peter Kelly. Don't know much about him, but keep the energy going to play for Scotland, mate. Yeah, on your way to Scotland. I don't see any future you playing for Scotland. So off you go. Playing for England. Hang on. That's very friendly. Absolute garbage players. Oh, it's an added, is it? Let me make sure I add this in my make sure I add it on there. There we go. Make sure I play this, people see it. Cool. Graham Downs, Welsh. He looks pretty tasty. He looks tasty. Let's yeah, add him as a transfer target. Yeah, just add him as a transfer target. We can look at him later. Look good though. They came back from being came back in the last game, Milan. So. When I get to the end of this season, well, no, we can't afford downs at the moment. We ain't got money. God knows, down money. Day's been good, my brother. Prince, always a pleasure to see you in the room. I just think to myself, I just want to come to the end of this season, this whole Arsenal. It's kind of like, I feel like stale energy in some ways. But I want to give something to this. I really want to win something. Euro Cup, league. I want to win the league, you know. To think where we were at the beginning of the season, or the season where I caught up with Arsenal, we were playing some absolute atrocious football. Now to be in the third place, still a chance of winning the title is something, eh? Actually, the other teams to stumble between now and the end. And we need to win all of our games to be sure. And Keane's key for us. Let's apply that. So we should be cautious. I'm not playing our cautious football. Only a decent player, but he's on his way out of the club anyway. And of course he's improved. So he's improved. He's going to play for the 18s. Donnarumma. Like Smith Rowe. Unavailable. I don't want to play for the under 18s. Jovic, yeah, you can play for the under 18s because 60 minutes you can play. Because you can't play Champions League. There you go. Lafont. Oh. Sané is a leading player. Great. And he's a good player. Okay. I think we need as much experience out there as possible. Youth and experience going to Milan, I think. I don't know how he's going to play in the moment, Keane. I don't. I know Keane is scoring goals at the moment. So, I'm going to go with a policy with the guy that's scoring goals, the guy we're going to play. Profit. Did we make any profit last season? We made absolutely no profit last season. Well, we invested in the club, didn't we? So it wasn't a profit thing for us. So we haven't profited yet. We will do. But we've got to get to the semi-finals now. We've really got to get to the semi-finals. I think if we can get past Milan in this game, score early, game on. Nelson's suspended. The Ndogbia is suspended. I'm excited. Just need Joey in the house now, whoever he is. So let's see what we've got. Let me try the auto pick and see. Oh, see how quick pick looks. What quick pick brings up? Wow, Zaitch, Nasca, well. I would play Zaitch, Askew, that's a big step there, I think. Askew's got there first. Torreira, that's a real big. Playing Jesus up front, and he's messed up so many times. First of all, Meza. For Mr. Actually, I understand you play support more. People are less likely to be selfish. So Nascobar winning player, defend. Leave strong defence in midfield. Interesting to play Maguire in defence. I'd rather see Maguire playing defence actually. Where's Maguire? Why is he not playing defence? Where's Maguire? You're playing Nacho instead of Maguire, I don't get that. Yeah. Right. Let's see Sus bench. Greenwood, Rowe, Jules. Oh, what the hell's going on with this team? Okay, look, the altar. Listen, I just want my under 20. Get under 23 players. Personally, I think Keane should be playing up front early. On. He's a guy that's in form. He's a guy in form, so I gotta play him. I don't see no point in going and playing Jesus, who's not scoring goals. And Marshall's not an attack. He is an inside forward. That's what he does. And he plays. Okay, boys. Hold on, let me get this team sort of right. You've got Johnny Evans. Okay, right, well, you should be in here. If anyone's going to go in anywhere, you're going to come here. Can't be having a guy's unfit playing. Don't know who Jules is, but he shouldn't even be in the squad. I'll take. Greenwood, I'm not sure if Greenwood should be inside. I think all the spirits probably should be inside. Yeah, that's about it. This is it. I'm going with Keane because I'm going with the guy scoring goals at the moment. He's in form, he's happy. That's the guy I'm going to go up front with. And more or less the team that's been doing well this season for us. Very few adjustments there. All those boys have had time to rest as well, so there should be no excuses. Am I excited? Hell yeah, I'm excited. Come on, boys, we've got the mentality. We've won a lot of big games away from home. Oops, a bit loud. Goals in 29 games. Wow. 9 goals in 36. We're seeing that Gunners have got what it takes to win the game. We'll see. assistant's got to say. Yeah, we look good in training, so we're ready for it. Yeah, it's not good that he's not playing on the side, so. Hold on, let me hit my pause down here. So I can't have distractions here. Absolutely cannot have distractions in here. Apologies, everybody. We go on, just turn the volume up, sorry. Energy man. Boys to concentrate today. Push forward, boys. Come on. First shot on goal. Zajic was blocked. Guys, get creative, make something happen. Yes, Marquis, how are you doing? Hope all's well. For anyone, look, that's what I'm looking at. I've seen all the chats this way, and I play the game this way, it's easier. How's your day been today, champ? Come on, boys. Oh! You didn't need that. Just did not need that. Okay. Get the ball into box. Use the width. More direct. Now in transition. Use the flanks. Don't worry, I'm not using flanks. Take the long kicks. Out of position. Just push up that field. Push a bit. High up, press high up the field. Okay, let's go. Knew the energy was wrong, all wrong from the start. Let's go, boys, come on. Come on, Marshall, come on, boy.
Red card, ref, red carding, red carding, ref. Red card, automatic. We need it. Yes! down to 10 men. Now get forward. We've got the width now. The one man down. Let's make it count. Keane, Pavone's played shit. Keane and Pavone played garbage. Hasn't helped. So we've got to do some second half. Not good. So here we've got to think of some things now. Bring Man Sean there, we know he scored goals. Smith Rowe on here. We play on the right hand side, Gabriel Jesus. Where's Marshall? That's what happens when the energy's not right. Wait. Marshall there. Smith Rowe. Stick him on the right for power. Inside. Bring Smith Rowe in there. Bring Jesus here. Come on, no. Where's Crosswell coming from? This seems possible. Right, so Marshall puts this. Smith Rowe on the left. Now through the middle, midfield. It's wandering. Put Nacho in for Maguire. And we have the team talk. Let the team down. Let's get out and do some football, boys. We know what's necessary. This half is going to matter now, boys. We've got to show what we can do as a football team. Show the world what we can do, boys. Dominate the first half here. We've got to take control of the situation. We've got 10 men on the field. Urgent in transition. Yep. And in possession. Hit the early crosses. Forget playing. Much higher tempo. Let's use that width. Yep. Use that width, boys. Gotta get it wider. The wider we go, the more gaps will be in the field, I thought. And they've got 10 men, so I'm hoping that'll help.
trying to throw people further through forward. Now we've got to throw forward. Yeah. We've got very attacking. Attacking's not enough, we're very attacking. Sykes, Escobar, those guys just let us down and nothing's happening. Let's go, boys, get that goal. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Listen, no standard passing. Direct football.
That's how you gotta be. Direct football. Zajic! Boys. Need direct football, boys, as well. High tempo football and direct football, that's what we need. Pushing everyone up the field now. Over position of defence, kick it over. Ten minutes to go, come on. Do everything I can with the squad to make something happen. Come on, Marshall. Chance. They've just kept us out the game. 12 shots, 4 on target. Come on, boys, one goal. We couldn't make it one goal in this game. One goal. One goal we needed. One goal. Team could not find one goal. We couldn't find one goal. Certain players have gone at the end of the season, I'm telling you now. His performances have been disgusting. Interaction, warm player, transfers player. His performances. You've got to change attitude. Your performances have been garbage. You should go. You need them put them. Million contract. Come on, man. I have to leave the club. You've got to go. The other guy's got to go, Dolberg. This is it. You and Dolberg have got to leave the club. End of season. Both of you going. And you're bloody useless. You, the three of you. Between the three of you, you should bring 200 million to the club. Retention. That's what we're going to work with.
we've gutted. Right. I'm good. I haven't seen you in a while, chap. Where have you been? You excited about the new signings? I am indeed. I mean, I'm excited. Excited to see some players at the club, which is really good. I'm excited to see some players, some new players playing for Arsenal. So I'm playing fast and happy. A lot of teams. Sell these people at their value. Single Jesus. You gonna watch us this season or not convinced? I'm more convinced this season. This guy here, that Jesus, is a clown, just a. Those two guys up for transfer now, we've got to try and get them out of the club. Oh, I can, he is a good player. He's a good player. Oh, I can's a good striker. Well, after last season, I was about to become a Brighton Hove supporter. Have you seen that Brighton Hove sign Morpay? An ex, well, used to be my Arsenal teams. Just got to try and win the league now. Go for the league. We've got to put the sort of performance on against Leicester City. It will be gone. We got David Luiz for Chelsea replacement. I'm not convinced. But, you can be. Kachelny's, what's his name? He's won a World Cup, isn't he? So, I mean, you can't complain about that with David Luiz. Player. We'll see how he does for Arsenal. Might be a better player for Arsenal. Okay. Let's see if I can get playing in the Sunday 23 league. Jovic wasn't playing in it. George will play up front in this game against Leicester City. We were damn poor, very poor. But Pavon was like non-existent as a player. Don't know what happened with that. No idea what happened there. Need to win this game, simple as that. To have any chance. Of the league, we have to beat Leicester City. Have to beat Leicester City. No ifs, no buts, no maybes. He's a good player. I don't know. I mean, everyone talks he's a good player, but he excited Arsenal. Did he excite Man United? Did he excite Chelsea? Did he excite Real Madrid? Did he excite Barcelona? Do you know, like, when we were going for Mbappe, I was excited. I was excited about that because all the big clubs were talking about Mbappe and wanting to sign him. But this guy, I didn't feel the same energy. But I don't know. I don't know.
We'll see. It's nice to see us going in the transfer market and buying a few players. That sounds, to me, that's, I like that. Going in the transfer market and buying some players. I'd like to see us invest in a few more English players, but there we go. Arsenal tries finish. There wasn't many players that I saw that were worth looking at anyway. Right. It's inconsistent, Arsenal. Well, we need to get consistent. Let's see who we've got. I want to see Jovic play. I really do. Time to see. No. It's time to bring some new players back. Some players in. Jovic, first of all. He hasn't had a chance to play. There you go, some players there. Jovic is in. Can Dog be in? This boy in here. You know, I am from France and I don't rate Pep that highly. I just saw him being a marquee big name for fans to give a buzz and give them hope again of challenging. Ain't challenging nothing, man. I've got to turn this team around a bit. Where's Silva? Yeah, Nelson plays ahead of Pavon, definitely. And the other guy's got to play. Silver, definitely. But the goal for me is for top four. Emery got about end of season. We should have qualified through the league. Well, there's another guy I want to see a chance with. Yeah. Actually, you could play Meza. It's probably if I swap you two guys around. If I switch you to a box to box midfielder, because that's what you can do, from Dogbia. It's playing guys in this club now that can give me something and bring you as a Meza. Yeah, play Meza. I'm happy with that. Yeah. And then have Zaitch needs to take a break, Torre needs a break, Keane needs to be on the bench, Jesus is out. Johnny Evans for Nacho. Yeah, that's it. I'm happy with that. That's the team that's playing today. This is Jovic can get some goals for us today. Scored a goal for us the other day. I was quite pleased with him. Off the right wing. Now he's going to be playing up front. So let's see if he can get some goals for us today. I have refreshed our midfield. All I want is 3 points. I just want to win in all our games. From now to the end of the season. Win all our games. That's the goal. The bottom line is to get into Champions League. The top line is to become champions of the Premiership. And we're not far off it. And inspire this team today. They need, they're all inspiring. Everyone's been inspired today. I want to hear no excuses today. No excuse whatsoever from us. No excuses. Get it right today. Let's get it right from the start, boys. Get it right from the start. Get into Leicester. There's no reason why we should be drawing or losing to Leicester. Nice fresh side of players now, for the most part. People want to prove themselves now. Encouragement, if you need to give the team lots of encouragement. Let's start from his left. Can Dogby's had a shot? I know, I saw 3-4 games left probably. We're in April. What's going to hold this team on getting flipping yellow cards? Or are you too passionate? Marshall. Keeper's blocked a lot of shots today. Smith Rowe coming second, I think. This is the direct game. Now you're playing a shorter game. I don't know what's going on. Why can't you score goals? Nothing happening. I can't create opportunities at all. Something what's going on there. No ideas where we can't create goals. Evening, Joey. We lost to AC Milan 1-0. Can't score no goals at the moment. Lacking confidence. Don't know what the hell's going on. Really not. I'm gonna be aggressive with him.
Listen. Jovic, he's got a yellow card, hasn't done much. Three players. So Jovic is a poacher, so I might stick with him a little longer. Then plays poacher. We'll give him that. Alright? Maybe he wants to play in his own role as poacher. So we'll give him that. Marisha might just be tired, so I'll bring Smith on that side there to make that happen. I don't know what's going on here otherwise. The defence. Moses Keane, do we bring him on? Jovic, Moses Keane. Yep. Got to do something. Let's get Silva instead of defending. Oh no, I could have to do that. I think we need Bellerin. I'm going to bring Bellerin down the right hand side. Because him and Nelson will connect. Well, I thought they would. Wing back. Better incoming second half will make things happen. He'll make things run down right hand side, I think. Free kick. Can we get something happening now here for Arsenal? Not yet, no. So, team instructions. I bet we're not even using the flanks. Yes. That's how it works for second half. Using the flanks. Just need a ball from someone somewhere. Show some passion, boys. Come on. Somebody take control of this game, man. I don't know what to do when I've had this happen before. We were going for the season and suddenly the team don't want to start scoring goals. Never understood it. It's a confidence thing as well. What a time then. So we can do information wise. Change fixture. I've just changed the fixture now. See the tactic. Just change the tactic around. See if we can. Just change formation now. Change the formation around for Arsenal. Here we go, let's see what Arsenal can do now. Change the formation. Nope. Create more opportunities, Arsenal. Let's create more opportunity for Arsenal. Oh! Oh! Arsenal create more opportunities. Bellerin! It's better. Finally, we'll create more opportunities with this new southern formation. Minutes to go, Arsenal need a goal. They need 3 points, Arsenal. It's 4 minutes to go and Arsenal just letting this title opportunity fall. Chelsea 2-0 down. It's not going to help us though, is it? Just not. This is going to draw to Leicester and throwing it all away. All the hard work thrown all away. And Liverpool win. Unless somebody can do something special now. Smith Rowe trying to make it happen. Here goes Keane. Not good enough from Arsenal. Couldn't score a goal. Couldn't score a goal. What a sad way to end the season, eh? Bloody sad way to end the season. Just. Happy with defensive reinforcement, but overall annoyed we didn't get the fields in where we lost to. And without Pogba and the first report, the Carl was silent into the line. Yep. He did indeed, indeed. I've managed Arsenal for all these years. I wonder if I should do something else instead. Or I should just stick with this Arsenal side. I don't know. I'd like to do something different, actually. 77, 79, 85. Liverpool are going to win the league now. We've just... Let me go to the squad and just tell them that it's not good enough. We've just played absolute garbage come the end of the season. And players. Team report. We were doing so well. Dynamics. Team meeting. And I'll say. They ain't happy with me, so what? So it. Play a lot of garbage, that's it. So we've got Southampton in 7 days. That last formation looked pretty good, actually. It's gone now, buddy. number is 10, all tackle. All magic seems to get worse by season, but the kid is only 17, which is isn't fair. I don't know what to do now. Just try and do what we can for the rest of the season now. We're going to either come second or third in the title race. So it means we're there or thereabouts. With another, say, 20 goals, we would have, I think we could have wrapped this league up. Our goals, I think our defence is okay. I think our strike force, our attack's the problem. I might just use that other formation to end the season with. I might just use that that formation you saw there to end the season with. Because training schedule. Dig a lot of playing. So boys, what do you think? I mean, for all this, I've been playing with Arsenal for so long now. Didn't want to league with them, but I don't know what to, I don't know if I should stick with this Arsenal side. We'll do something different. What do you think? Do I resign and go to another club? What do you think I should do? Do you want me to stay at Arsenal for another season? I wonder if we can make this more interesting. So what's left to play for you, Europe? Yeah, we're qualifying for Champions League, isn't it? Same with Arsenal Academy youth, like AMN. He did well, good he was used out of position, and we did have another right back due to Berry injury. Come the European final, he made mistakes, fans got to him. English fans are fickle. Did you lose? Yeah, we did, 1-0. And we couldn't even, no chance. They didn't look like we'd do anything. What we need in our club now is, for me, like a guy like a Cavani, Dybala. This is a guy who's going to score goals and goals and goals and goals. A proven goal scorer, you know what I mean? That's what we need. They're going to respect Nelson to be Messiah because he's staying. Where would you go? I'd leave that to the fans. Because I'm tired of Arsenal, you know? I am tired. I'm sick and tired of Arsenal. I'm just tired of Arsenal. And a change would probably be good. But I want to do something with Arsenal if I leave, you know? World-class goal scorer, yes. That's what I'm saying. And I've been at Arsenal for, every time I play football manager, I play Arsenal. So either I'll do, I don't know whether they make it more interesting, I can do a challenge mode. I could do FM Touch rather than playing FM Manager. FM Touch is much faster. So you'd have to go for all this crap that we're going for at the moment. I could do FM Touch rather than FM Manager. I could do FM Touch. Because I haven't really played FM Touch this season. We could play FM Touch. It cuts off a lot of the stuff, the training regime. The games are faster.
so we can do FM Touch for a season. What do you think? Let me know what you guys think. Or you can pick the club and we can just build something off the club. Pick a new club, new destination, or club you'd like to see something go with. I think United definitely signed the second best defensive right back in the league behind Walker. Okay. Chelsea in good form, they're playing well, they get themselves well in the Premiership, they're well in the Premiership now. So it's either we're going to be in second place or we're going to be in third place. I've just worked the team, got the team working hard on attack. What year are we in? 2021. So World Cup's played 2022. Nah, you finish the project. No running. Okay. I can finish the project. Alright, fair enough. I'd maybe try one more season with Arsenal. Okay. Alright. Under 18s won the league. You'd be proud to know. Yeah, we won the league. Well done, boys. So at least the future of Arsenal looks good. Marshall's going to get best player in Europe. Roland, Tentacorsk this week. Ennis. If Niall Ennis is any good, then he'll play for England. If he's no good, he's garbage. Got pace. Finishing. Not bad. Composure. Nope. Sorry. You have nothing to worry about, son. You will be not playing for England. One win away from a Champions Cup. Let's see what it says. Arsenal are surefire favourites to overwhelm Southampton. What could be a comfortable home counter for Arsenal, according to Goal. They're currently third in the Premiership, 77 from 35 matches. Arsenal have won the last five home league matches. Arsenal can secure a spot in the main stage of the Champions League if they win against Southampton in a forthcoming fixture and results go in their favour. So, basically, if we win this game, we win the league. We don't win the league, we can get into the Champions League proper. So that's not a bad thing, yeah? We're on the verge of qualifying for the Champions Cup. Or the Champions League, so they call it. I think I'm going to go with a different formation. I'm going to go with the second formation we play, because that seems to be quite creative at the end, so we're going to use that formation. The other formation I haven't been playing all season, we'll try that one instead. The team seems to respond to that. It says, Ingram, your signings, though, you're moving like the Arsenal board of old. Really? I've got Roland. I've got Jesus. I've got Dolberg. That's three. And I've got Moses King. What are you talking about? We want the complete striker like a Depay or Laka. We had Laka. We had Laka. Remember? When I had Lacazette, what was going on? Kondogbia, Lucas Silva, they're good players. Mate, do you actually... When's the last time you played Football Manager, son? Kondogbia, Lucas Silva. I've got Lucas Silva on a free. That's 35 million, right? You're laughing. I tell you, you don't have no sense. I got Lucas Silva on a free. So at the end of the season, I use him and sell him afterwards. Surely better strikers than Dolberg. Go to Montpellier. Ellis, strike from Montpellier. Quality defensive midfielder. Yeah, we need some proper serial winners in the side. Okay. Well, I think Escobar's a top player. I think Rog's a top player. These guys have got injured. I think Marshall's been a great signing. I think Donnarumma and Lafont are good goalkeepers. Who else we got? I think we've got some good players on the side. Lucas Silva isn't a good player anymore. He was when he was a wonder kid. Those days are long gone. Well, I'm looking at the money he brings to the club, my friend. These players play for a season. Next season you can sell them on, make more money for the club. That's the plan. But you've always known I do that. Wheeling and dealing. Bring a guy in for free, sell him afterwards. The end of the season. I love Kondogbia, man. I'm a big Kondogbia fan. Love Kondogbia. But I'm going to change the formation for this side. Definitely. Change formation. And allow the team to be picked. Signings like Cresswell need to be cut off as well. Well, Cresswell was a backup for Guerrero. I mean, you keep talking this stuff, but come on, guys. Money. We didn't have the finances. We've got Jovic. Luka Jovic up front. So, what now? We'll change formation. We're going to go to... Okay. That's formation. Zajic, we've got inside as well. We'll see how this team looks now. Okay. Interesting. And you've got Gabriel Jesus to perform now. Lafont coming out. Donnarumma coming into this game. Deals need to be structured better in the future so you're not in a financial predicament. Cresswell doing nothing like this. Well, look, Guerrero, Bellerin, Rod, Torreira, Zajic, Marshall, Pavon. Mate, I want you to do a live stream and let's see how your teams are doing. That's what I want to do. My man comes in always saying, "Oh, you should do this, you should do that." Let me see your teams and your sides, man. Let me see you do a live stream. Let me see how you get from one play to the other. Changing the formation up. Let's see how we play today. He's average, but he hasn't made too many mistakes for us this season. He's a backup. We haven't used him much. See how he played today. This is the same team that beat Man City 4-5-0 or 5-1. Smashed Liverpool at their ground 3-0. Right, we've just changed formation around. Nice to see Donnarumma playing today, actually. Let's go, boys. Let's see how we play today. Arsenal in red. different formation today for the Arsenal boys. Let's see if that makes a difference in terms of creativity and goals. Come on, lads. Game so far. Tackle. Here goes Marshall. Ball. Unlucky. Aguero. And Rob. And Torreira. Torreira. Wasn't smart, was it? Bellerin. Pavon. Torreira. Torreira. Rob. Rob, Pavon, Torreira, Rob, Saic, out to Guerrero, ball's going to be whipped in, goal, Arsenal score, Arsenal 1. Goal, we've got a goal. Yep, change formation. We'll put 1-0 up. Man United 1-0 up. Alexis Sanchez. I need more from you guys, boys. Not enough. Just sit back because we've got a goal. Ball into the box. Nope, gone wide. Saic! What a goal! What? Offside. Gabriel Jesus once again has gone missing in the game. they're 2-0 up. Man City and Newcastle are drawing. Got to keep encouraging the boys, that's all. And tactics. Get Moses Keane or Jovic up front, don't know which one. Rod can take a break. Can Doug be a Moses Keane, Jovic? Jovic up front for Mr. Seuss. And Nelson for Pavon. And Dogbia for Mr. Rob. Forget playing attacking mid. Play box to box, that's what you do best. Wait, no, not Nelson. Jovic, thank you. Trying Jovic in this formation, see how it works out. Zajic. Marshall. Corner. Forward, boys, come on. Just let's get that second goal. Ball into the box. Knocked down. Zajic gets the ball into the box. And Jovic looks like he scored. It could be offside. No, he scored. Jovic has scored. It could be offside. Is the referee going to knock this one offside as well? Let's see. Zajic again involved in a offside thing. Ball's into the box. Jovic looked like he was there. Nope. Offside. May not a 3-0 up against Huddersfield. Angel Gomez would be nice to have next season. I've got a lot of time for Angel Gomez, I like him a lot. Guerrero, Condogbia. I guess when a team can be more clinical when they're all got confidence, it's cool. Goal! There's your clinicalness, Marshall! There you see it. Guerrero involved. Go! Wow. Let's celebrate them now. Well done, boys. Well done. Now let's put a show on now. Come on. Let's take them to the cleaners now. Come on. Put a few more goals past this team. Love that guy, I really love him so much. I'm gonna say something a lot of you guys ain't gonna like. I miss Lacazette in the club. I miss him. A listening too much to Slicks telling me to get rid of Lacazette. I was a big fan of Lacazette. Need to see more games with Jovic next year as he will be big. Yeah, he totally agrees. He's going to be the guy for the future. Jovic, Nelson, no ball into the box here. Goal! And it's Jovic that scores! Are they saying he's offside again? Let's look at it again.
Guerrero's ball into the box. Is it offside?
Afraid it was offside for Jovic for the second time. His movement needs to be improved. I think he still needs to learn how to speak English better. He's quite settled into English. So over this summer we'll hope your English will be better. I know. How many offsides? But I think it might be nervous. We know we're playing Champions League football, which means we get Martial, we keep Martial for the season, which is what we want to do. We kept him for another season. A lot of the big clubs wanted him, so that's going to make a lot of people happy in the club. Torreira again. Martial. Condogbia. Goes wide. Oh, unlucky. Torreira played well. Arsenal win. That's what we wanted. I don't care how we win, boys, we won. It wasn't exciting, it wasn't the Arsenal football that I like, but we won. And I think, good win, boys, well done. Get the confidence up, move on to the next game. It's all about building that keeping that confidence going. That's what I find this game, confidence. See, I don't want to play. If we're going to play Football Manager the next season, it's Arsenal. I'll stay as Arsenal, but I'll do Football Manager Touch. All right. If I do Football Manager Touch, it means that we don't have to do the international breaks. We'll have the flipping up. We'll have the Arsenal squad as it was before. I'll do a Football Manager Touch. Plays faster. Well, not much to play for. Champions League, second place. I think there's plenty to play for there. We had a terrible start to the season, but we still managed to get into the top three. It tells you something, doesn't it? So what do you think? Do you want me to save, when I get to the end of the season, do you want me to save it and play Football Manager Touch, which means we'll get through the leagues faster? Because you guys haven't seen Football Manager Touch, have you? Football Manager, FM Manager, or Football Manager, and Football Manager Touch are two different games. Okay, fair enough. So what do you think? Let me know quickly so I can start the new season after this. So I can always freeze this and save this season. 82, 2 points behind us and Man United. Arsenal have qualified for the Champions League, which is what I was meant to, which is what the club wanted me to do, one of the targets. Let's see what the I have, but it's a good idea. Well, fresh start with Arsenal. Let's see the budget. If it's a good budget, I might stick around. Initial budget is, transfer budget is 64 million, and Marshall's happy to stay at Arsenal. Now, save it and let's begin. What? So you're saying we've got 64 million. We've got Stoke in 7 days. So what are you saying? Are you saying finish the season off? Because I'm thinking end of season. There's about 4 or 5. Yeah, but that's the budget. But think about it. 4 or 5 players are going to leave the club. So that budget will go way over 100 million. And we don't need to buy that many players. But if you want me to leave now, I will do. What do you think? Should I just finish the season out? Just nice to see if we finish. I'd start it now, but it's up to you. We might. It's 2 games left of the season. Stoke and Huddersfield. And then all right, I'll save this then. We'll save the game and then we'll go into football mode. So what do you want me to do? Do you want me to play as Arsenal again? But I could always start a season and get forward in the season further. Do you want me to play as Arsenal still? Go back as Arsenal manager? What do you think? You want to stay as Arsenal? I've got to win a premiership with Arsenal. Got to do it. So what do you think? I'm telling you straight away, Mustafi's out straight away. Granite's at the club. Who else? Donkeys. There's about 3 or 4 of them. Okay, right, fine. I'll save this game and I'll start to load up the other one. I'll start to load FM Touch. Let me see if I can find Touch FM somewhere. Have you all seen Touch FM before? And you can still finish the project of getting Champions League and a Premier League still. That's what I'm saying. So Touch FM, is it in people? Let me just turn this. Saving now, so good. So let me just see if I FM Touch FM. FM. I haven't got it installed on my. Right. Where's my Steam up? Where's my Steam up? Go to my library. Games. Here we go. FM Touch. I haven't even got much achievements on this. I'm just going to boot up in the background. When I'm booting up in the background, I'll disable this one. Right, so I know it has less settings. Okay, so we're going to do that. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to come out of this and then reset the game as FM and start the game again. So I'll have to come out of this though. Yeah? So I'm going to come out, come back in, but on FM Touch. Don't go anywhere, literally. All right? Give me a couple of minutes to reset. Yep, just focus on Arsenal. We'll do that. Checked an email now, it's telling me from Steam that I've got to verify my email address. Bloody Steam, I don't know why. So dumb. Here we go. So let me just this here.